Hey guys, I'm messing with the music right now and my microphone, so give me like two. Right. And I didn't make my bed, guys. What am I doing? Anyway, let me move this away from my face so it's not that close. It does not need to be that close. Hi, hello, hello. We're gonna fix music here for a moment. Because my internet loves to freak out all the time. No, don't look at my playlist. No, it's looking. Guys, don't worry. Don't worry about the song that you see displayed right now. Just don't. You don't see it. You don't. Hello. Hi, Day. Hi, Bestie. You don't see it. See? It's not there anymore. It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. It never happened. The song that you guys saw never happened. It never happened. Hi, Day. How was your Thanksgiving? Hey, Bestie. Hey. I'm so excited to be back. Temporarily, though, let me go fix my bed because it's bugging me. Let me just don't worry about it. Here we go. Much better, much better. Hi guys. I'm officially immersed in the setting. Hold on. Actually, I'm not. I lied. I need something to put my microphone on. You guys are gonna come with me. Just kidding, the wire is keeping you from coming with me. I lied. I'm sorry, I lied. I need to put my microphone on my Spanish dictionary because. Okay, Dave, listen. Listen here. I'm not a dream stan. I am a Wilbur Soot stan. There's a difference. This is what it was sitting on. My microphone. Not anymore, because it's way too tall when I have it sitting in the layer like that. I'm not a dream stan, okay? And I'm also a Minecraft streamer. What do you want from me? Who do you think inspired me to want to become a streamer? It's not like I have a Lemanberg flag hanging on the other side of this wardrobe and the second Declaration of Independence on that wall. I'm moving my camera all over the place today. What is going on? My bed's still kind of messed up. Oh well. Guys, it was just 4:20. Oh my god. Sorry, my brain's all over the place. I haven't streamed in so long. It's been such a long time. How was your Thanksgiving break if you celebrate that? If not, how was your last Thursday? How was life? I need to take the earrings out. They're so cute though. Look at. But they're poking. I need to like collect myself. Today, I don't know what's happening. My brain, million miles an hour right now. As it tends to happen when I start streaming again after a break. That's just how it works. Are these? No. I thought they were just magnetizing to my light over here. And I got really confused for a second. Okay, besties. Today, we are playing Minecraft. Who would have guessed by the title and the genre of this and the going live notification? No one would have known, ever. Look at this, I can move you guys up and down. on my screen. Oh my god, I just turned off my display. I can't see anything right now. Okay, it's back. You had a whole week off school? Me too, bestie. How was your whole week? Because mine? Stressful. I didn't go home until Monday because I had to stay here for a football game and then basketball game that I volunteered to go to, which is my fault. And then I didn't go home till Monday. And then I came back Saturday. And the entire time I was home, my mom was having me run errands. What is my hair? I think I just found a knot in my hair, guys. I did. You see this? You see this chunk? This song is called Never, but there's spaces between every letter. He's talking. We're playing Minecraft today, if you didn't know already. For the moment, though, I'm fixing the knot in my hair. I think I got it. Oh no, now it's even worse. Hold on. It was like, oh my god, it's making me log into Twitch. I'm gonna go insane. I have logged into Twitch 6 times. Oh, we got it. We're good. I had to change my password 3 times in the last hour, which was great. Loved that for me. We're playing Minecraft. We're playing Minecraft. Aw, man, it's all goofed. Let me just... Oh, you can see everything. And then... Until, like, there. And then we just... I think that... Yeah. I think that's good. That's what song's playing. If you didn't already know. We're playing Minecraft. We're getting in. I actually did what I say I'm going to do. You know how every stream I get off and I'm like, I'm gonna play in my free time so that we have more stuff done when I stream? I actually did that. I also played with shader songs, so I was like, why not? And, oh, hold on. I'll show you guys what I did in a second, but like, who? Look at that gradient. Look at that smooth. Kind of goes away, but it's fine because it's beautiful. And then the moon behind us. Oh, anyway, what I did, I filled in this. We have a roof on most of the house now. This is a bit of a hole still, but we don't need to talk about it. I also changed this a little bit so that it was symmetrical. I had to move this entire wall. It was right here. I had to move it over one, which was a problem because they all like standing in this corner. And I can't figure out why. I picked up a potato. Guys, I'm having a stroke. I'm turning off shaders, by the way. Because it gets too dark. And also, I fear the day my computer runs shaders and then just crashes the entire streaming software. That day is going to happen, and I'm terrified of it. Oh, Minecraft's so ugly now. Anyway. I can't ever tell what potatoes are done. Yeah, so plan today. We are going to look for diamonds, which is why music's still playing while I'm in the game. Because... last time, you know, that seemed really efficient. Because usually when I'm streaming Minecraft, I've talked about this before. Oh, I did plant one there. My brain is thinking of so many things that we have to do that I just can't concentrate. And it's kind of a disaster. And then I feel like... I like can't think straight about what I need to be doing. I also feel like this is off-center now. I think that's a little more centered. I don't even know. You tell me. Remember how I was just talking about losing my train of thought? Oh, I'm playing music because... look, I had to go get more glass. I'm playing music because it makes the streams less stressful for me. It's really hectic at the beginning, and then I chill out. And it's fine. Aw, man, it's ugly now. Okay, we're gonna fix this roof. Finish the roof, actually. And then we're gonna be underground. So say goodbye to this beautiful outside world. Fun fact, while I'm thinking about music. Are you kidding me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The last stream, when I played a bunch of fun music, I was like, oh, it's a label that's copyright free, you know? So what's copyright free for Twitch will be copyright free for YouTube. I was wrong. I was lied to by myself. I also need to get more spruce so I can bring this up a level. It's bugging me that it's in line. But I upload, like, the VOD goes up on Twitch, and I'm like, oh my god, that's awesome. Like, it uploaded and I didn't get copyright claim. That's kind of insane. And I'm like, wow. And then I upload it to YouTube, and it's like, you have copyright claims. So I'm like, okay, let's check it out. I just got demonetized, which is fine. I don't really care about getting monetized on YouTube. Like, YouTube's solely for my purpose of preserving streams. Also, don't worry about this. I saw iron, and it kept getting deeper and deeper, so. But I click in to look to see what got demonetized, like what I was getting copyright claims on, and there were like 8 different songs. And I was like, but I loved jamming out to songs that I actually know on stream. So, hopefully this playlist works. Oh, that was not fully grown. It's so sad. Anyway. That's all. I want to fix. There we go. Finish the roof. Aw, man, now it's raining. Yeah, because I don't know. Where's the hole? Here it is. I want to get diamonds. Hey, losers. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize they could come up here. Are you? And my... shouldn't even be surprised anymore. I keep taking screenshots. Go get more sand. Things like this shouldn't even surprise me anymore. If my axe, I need a new axe, hold on. Also, hold. Why my Alex? I refuse. I can't do it unless I completely close out of Minecraft, and then my screen size is going to be cracked, and I'm not doing that. So, I'm ugly now. I need an axe. Alex, I hate it. I got my cute little skin that I only wear in Minecraft, and I added things to it that I haven't been able to show off yet, and I still can't do it because now I'm Alex, and we're gonna go chop down spruce trees. Yeah, you're right. I'm a ginger. I can't. Hold on. Can't. friends has told me that her mom is convinced I'm a ginger. Does this look red to you? Does this look red to you? No. The correct answer is no. Excuse me while I wait for 20 years for Minecraft. Oh my god! Guys, that's the friend whose mom calls me a ginger. It's Keegan0122. Go call them out. Hey, bestie. I'm rebooting Minecraft so that I'm not in the Alex skin. Because I'm not a ginger. This one. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Man. Guys. I'm not a ginger. Do I need to drive 4.5 hours to see you so I can hit you? Is that what this is? Sorry, I've been really aggressive lately, and I can't figure out why. But look at what I just discovered, guys. Hold on, it's gotta load. Do it, you won't? You're right, I'll do it in 2 weeks when I'm off for winter break. It's the first thing. I'll come home and I'll see you. I'll go up to work. I'll drive in and I'll be like, hey, is Bestie here? And then I'll just... Bah! You guys are not ready to see what I just discovered that I could do. I did not know I could do this. Hold on. Minecraft is opening. Oh man. I was so close to guessing the correct proportions. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. Let's go. Okay. Guys, let's hope my skin loaded. Please? What is this? Man, the universe just doesn't want me to be happy, apparently. I'm kidding. That's a joke. Basically, I have an eyelash in my eye. Basically what I discovered, the thing that made me go absolutely insane. Never mind, you don't get to know because I'm mad. Turn up my mic. Your first mistake is that you're watching my stream while you're at the gym. That's your first mistake. Your second mistake. Where did you come from? He literally just appeared. Can we talk about how he just appeared? Day, you're not allowed to gang up on. I just saw that you called me a ginger too. Day, we're supposed to be homies. We're supposed to be buddy old pals. And you're over here insulting me by calling me a ginger. I'm not. Do I look like Ronald Weasley to you? I don't think so. Grind don't stop? Okay, well. Sorry, bestie. I think the grind's gotta stop for the Pamacla streams. I'm so upset that my skin won't load. I got a cute little thing that I added to it that I definitely didn't steal from any other YouTuber or streamer. Definitely an original idea. Absolutely. Yep, you've never seen it before. I got that I gotta show you guys. I gotta show you guys the thing that I just discovered that made me gasp. But now my screen doesn't load. You're just stating facts! Forget you. We're done. We're done here. Why is Spotify? Minecraft has crashed. guys. Is today just attack Pamlico game day? Error, game crash. An unexpected issue occurred and the game has crashed. Now the launcher isn't responding. And now you can't see Spotify. Can you see it on this screen? No. You were too ginger. It killed Spotify too, apparently. I am not happy. Why Spotify no work? Why does it say that Spotify doesn't even have a... Hello? It's not even saying Spotify is like a thing. And now Minecraft is struggling to launch. There it goes. Holy crap. You know what? You just don't get to know the name of the song. It sucks. I don't make the decisions. Mr. OBS does. And now Minecraft. Oh, there it is. Minecraft's back. Maybe this time my skin will load. And I won't have to be fake ginger. Because I'm not ginger. I literally have brown hair. And everyone who says otherwise is wrong. Did I guess the correct size? Did I? So close. A little bit lower there, a little bit less there, I think. Okay. Okay. Maybe the game won't crash now. Maybe if I just accept that I'm a ginger, Mr. Minecraft himself will be like, yes! I told you guys. See, I told you guys. I have a cape! I have a cape. Oh, this is the old skin, though. Dang. Okay. I'll have to figure out the new skin with getting the logistics of that on here. I have a cape! This is so exciting! I have a cape. I have a cape. Okay, I can't play an F5. I need more sand. Yay. See guys, if you just accept that you're a ginger, everything fixes itself other than Spotify. Which is fine, we don't need Spotify. Thank you, Day, for supporting me in my challenges of becoming a ginger and Keegan. For supporting me in for forcing your mom not even what for having your mom call me a ginger to create this lifestyle. We're gonna actually cut this door. I also feel like the music's really loud in my ears, so give me 2 seconds. You're welcome. You're a real homie. Called you a homie, and this song is by Homie Cat. Someone explain that one to me. Explain that to me, please. You missed the part where I got called Dream Stand, by the way. You would have loved that. But it's too late now. Okay, what was. I gotta fill that in, and then I gotta fix the roof. From the creeper incident. Stupid creepers climbing onto my roof. Oh wait, I gotta tear all this down anyway. What am I doing? Time to fix some things. Remember how I said we were looking for diamonds? You can see how that one's going. Oh wait. You can see how sidetracked I'm glad you've come to accept it. First of all, day, bestie. I'm an English major now, so I'm obligated to call you out on this. Accept is spelled A-C-C. E-P-T. I think so. I think that's how that's spelled. That is the wrong, that is accept. Like, I like all of these accept that. To accept something starts with an A. I'm sorry, if I'm actually being mean, literally call me out on it. Cause I promise I'm not legitimately trying to be mean. It's only love day. It's only love. This is, you can literally ask anyone. This is how I show my love and appreciation for people. It is by insulting them. And I'm sorry. Okay, I think I picked up all the wood, pretty much. That I dropped. Okay, wood in here. You're a ginger. We've established this. You can't, when someone accepts something, you can't insult them about it anymore. Like how I have a very large forehead. I'm aware of it, and I have accepted that I have a very large forehead. So now, nobody can insult me on it. Because I'm just like, yeah, my dad's Megamind. And your point is? And now I'm just like, yeah, I'm a ginger. Your point is? Oh, that's gonna be, yeah. There we go, no more creeper incident. Woo, let's go. I feel like I should do another layer of wood up here now, but whatever. We got things to do and stuff to things. What? Did I just have a stroke? I feel like I just have a stroke. Why do I not have just a normal blocks chest? This glass is going in there for now. Why is sand? What? Why is wool? What? This is my blocks chest now. Okay. We are now going to venture into the mines. Actually, we're gonna make another pickaxe first. So I don't have to deal with it when I'm down there. And I'm gonna put away the shovel because I probably won't need that. Wait, I know this song. This plays on pretzel music all the time. I got three. What? What even am I doing anymore? Alright, time to go! Wait a second. We got an axolotl. Oh, there he is. I was like, we got an axolotl last stream. Where did that buddy go? Oh, I can hear the skeleton. Now I can hear a bat. I need to get rid of all of these so I don't hit my head on them anymore. Time to strip mine. Actually, I need this. So, oh, let's hope I don't. Oh, iron, period. Not that I need more, but I'll take it. Anything behind the gravel just isn't worth getting anymore. Gravel's too much of a nuisance. Hate gravel. So much. Okay, cool. Oh my gosh, there's more. And there's iron. Dude, if we don't find diamonds today, like, that goes to there, but this side goes all the way down there and then continues going. So if I don't find diamonds today, I'm gonna be upset. We're gonna go this way today. Because that's all I need in life. I need three diamonds. Count them. Three. One, two, three. And then we can make a pickaxe. And then we can go to the Nether. And then I can get scared and die a lot. And then we can find a Nether fortress, and then we can kill some Blaze, and then we can get Blaze powder, and then we can make Eyes of Ender, and then we can find the end portal, and then we can put the Eyes of Ender in the end portal, and then we can go to the end, and then we can fight the Ender Dragon, and then Minecraft's over. I've never actually beaten Minecraft before. I feel like I talk about this all the time, but I haven't done it because of the Nether. Once I get over the Nether, like, bump, once I'm over that part, it's fine. Because the Nether's the scariest part. But once I can get past that, it's easy. As soon as I get those blaze powder, I can kill some Endermen. I can locate an end portal. Not that big of a deal. But the Nether? Speedrun? Yeah, I don't think so. My fastest speedrun, the closest I've ever gotten to beating Minecraft, is a public server I made during quarantine with a bunch of my friends, and we would play it during band class, and then play it when people came to my house. And it still took me like 3 or 4 months. Hold on. Is this it? Not Disney
Plus. Who are
you? Hold on, I'm getting an ad for Disney Plus now. I'll restart it. Okay. That's all you get. Did that pop up on screen? Anyway, I need to play the music again. What if that was an hour-long remix? What if I just played that while playing Minecraft? If I didn't get copyright claimed for it, I totally would. But I feel like I would get copyright claimed. You know? Yeah? Why is my sister trying to call me? Hold on. What?
Guess who's in my segment two?
Who's in your segment two?
Dylan.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
She's so weird.
Okay,
he go, bro.
Yeah, sounds like him. Okay, I'm streaming right now, so.
Yeah, you're fine. That's all I have to say.
So. Okay.
Okay, bye.
Keegan, if you're still in the chat, your brother's in driver's ed with my sister. That's what she called me about. And I was like, okay, I'm streaming. And she goes, okay, that's all I had to tell you. Bye. And I was like, okay. So yeah, if you're still here, your brother's in driver's ed with my sister. LOL. So funny. Do-do-do-do. All capitals? Oh yeah, day. Oh yeah. Now that's gonna be going through my head the rest of the day. And just so you know, my Wi-Fi right now is actually doing a fantastic job. I can't figure out why. But I have a little thing on OBS that's like, oh yeah, like, this is your frames, and if you've dropped any, like, it'll start to turn yellow, and if it's getting really bad, it'll turn red. So right now it's green. Hold on. Let me just... It's dream green. Like, this green is the exact color of the green man. I'm making sure it shows up. Yeah, you can see that. And I keep looking down, and then it just goes doo-doo-doo-doo in my brain. I'm on the right level. Where are the diamonds? Where are the diamonds? Am I about to go through one and a half pickaxes and not find any diamonds? What? What? Why is life so difficult, guys? Why does Minecraft hate me? Except, I don't know if this world updated. Ooh, Minecraft music. I'm on day 19. Dang. Just kind of looking at this now. This is kind of cool. Minecraft stone, Minecraft moss replaceable. Oh. Okay, cool. Anyway. What hold on. What level do diamonds spawn on? That's where I'm at right now. What level do diamonds spawn? 15 and lower. Most commonly between 12 and 5. But with the new update, because I don't think Caves and Cliffs isn't completely out yet, so I don't think you can. I mean, I guess I'll dig down a bunch and see if you can go below negative now. I guess that'll be the answer. Because the new Caves and Cliff update out, that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. Because Tuesday is a typical stream day, so we're streaming tomorrow. The only reason we're streaming today is because one, band got canceled, and two, I didn't have time to stream yesterday, so I'm making up for it by doing it today. Caves and Cliffs comes out tomorrow. So we will be exploring Caves and Cliffs. I broke my pickaxe. Do-do-do-do. Like, how can one dig this far and not find diamonds unless they're spawning on a new level already? That's my question. That is my question. Do-do-do-do. Guys, I need to stop. And now we get to hit our head 52 times. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Do-do-do-do. That's the only thing in my brain now. It's Dream. He's infested. He's infested me. Yes. Making up with three pickaxes this time. We're not playing any games anymore. No, sir. I also need a lot of sticks. I'm gonna make torches. Three. That. This. That. Ba-bang. Beautiful. And then I'll keep the sticks so that when I get more torches, we are extra good. Okay, let's go. Do-do-do-do. New update, cave mining is better. Yeah. The new caves are super cool looking too, and I'm super hyped for that. So I don't think you're gonna have to really strip mine anymore. I think a lot of it, like more stuff, like it's gonna be more open, I think. No thoughts, just speedrun. If I had one of those stream decks where like you press a button and like I could zoom in with my camera, I absolutely, first of all, if I ever get a stream deck, I will get one of those settings so that I can just zoom in on my face super close. And I will get a sound that just goes doo-doo-doo-doo and then ends. Because that would be the funniest thing. Did you? I don't want that there. I want it there. Yeah, bedrock's right here. So, diamonds definitely are not at this level. So, we are moving, it said most commonly between 12 and 5, so we're gonna go at 10. We're just gonna go this way. We're just gonna go for it. Is this coal? Yes, it is. Dang, can't even tell. This reminds me of the old netherite texture. Remember how ugly netherite used to look? It was gross. It looked like raw meat. And then when they changed it, I was like, what is this? It's not netherite. Netherite looks gross. And now I love the way netherite looks. Not netherite, why am I... Netherrack. My brain today, guys. We're really... I kept saying netherite, and I was like... The more I said it, the more wrong it sounded, and I was like... You're lava. Alright, boys, be ready in case I need to run from some lava. I mean, it says it's gravel. That means we have to go this way. More gravel. Remember when I said I wasn't bringing a shovel? Whatever. It's fine. Oh my god. So I used to read all the time. Like, I would read like 3 books a month, probably. And since I moved out, I just haven't nearly as much. And I started a book over a month ago. It was the beginning of October when I started it. And then, like, yesterday, I was bored. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna pick up that book that I started. It's Renegades, by the way. By... Hold on. Who's by? I think it's Marissa Meyer. Really good, by the way. First of all, really good book. So I picked it up yesterday, like, out of nowhere, and I casually read 200 pages of it within the last 2 days, finished it, and it ended on the biggest cliffhanger, and I'm very upset, because now I feel like I need to go to the store and buy the second one, that I know I'm not gonna read all in one sitting. But it was really good. I feel like I need to turn off the music a little. Alright, let's go there. That's fine. If the music does get to be too loud, let me know. Or too quiet. I still literally have no idea with audio controls. Oh, now it's too loud. Now it's definitely too loud. We'll put it there. Yeah, that seems fine. Oops. Even remember which direction I was mining now. This way. And today, I had a presentation for my English class. So for the final, the whole class is about like superheroes and monsters and that sort of thing. But for my final, we get to basically pick whatever we want and write on it, as long as we can relate it to the course. It was good, now it's loud. Nuts. Alright, I'm turning it down for you guys then. Okay, I turned it down. It's letting me know. So I had to do a presentation today on what I decided to write on, and I'm gonna write on Life is Strange. So I did my presentation today, and I spent so much time making it look pretty, because I'm just that type of person. I was like, I gotta go above and beyond. I gotta make it look pretty. And the first thing my professor said after I finished presenting, they go, that was a really pretty presentation. You must have spent a lot of time with that one. And I was like, yeah. Because then I thought about it, and I was like, probably spent 3 hours designing this PowerPoint while I was home over break. I'm so proud of it. And I'm so excited. Good, thank you. No, thank you, Day. Thank you. Dude, I'm getting so much coal now. I just want diamonds, though. Can I, like, squeeze the coal to make a diamond? Dude, imagine if they had that in Minecraft. Like how in real life, it's not a thing. Like, you squeeze coal and then it will, like, turn into a diamond or something. I feel like that's a thing. That'd be so cool if they implemented that into Minecraft. Like, even if it was like a full stack of 64 coal, you could turn into a like one singular diamond. Or like a diamond shard. I don't even care. Let me make diamonds. Let me not strip my- Well, I guess now with the cave update, it doesn't really matter. Because things are going to be changing. Oh, I'm so excited for the cave update. I'm literally about to just make a creative world and we're just going to fly around and see the pretty caves. That's all I care about now. Welcome, Ginger. You know, I bring these things upon myself. I was the one who brought it up. And now it just won't go away. And I take full responsibility for that. There's so many. I just want diamonds, man. Why can I not find diamonds? Why is this so difficult? You know what? Where was that lava? We're going back to where I found that lava. It was over by the gravel. It was like here. Here it is. Okay, which direction is the lava? Is it this way? I think it was this way. It says it's like right in front of me. It's to my left now. Now it's to my right. Now it's faintly to my left. Dude, where is this lava? I just want diamonds, dude. This shouldn't be that difficult of a task. If I had TNT, be over. Just blow a hole. Okay, the lava's gone now. It's gotta be like around here. Because when you're down here, it specifically says it's this direction. Is it lower? There's more redstone. Oh my god, I have so many things saved that I've seen on TikTok that I need to build. I found out today how to make a working grandfather clock that goes off when it changes from day to night and vice versa. How cool is that? How cool are people on Minecraft TikTok who actually know how to use redstone? The extent of my redstone ability is using the daylight sensors. That's what I can do. Lava's popping over here now. I found it. Time to periodically dig up and over. Okay, no lava's coming out. Cave. Lava. There's no diamonds. Maybe there's diamonds over here. Dude, this is scary. With all the blackstone. Is that what this is, or is this... No, it's deep slate. Blackstone's in the nether. I can't ever keep those two straight. Cave? Cave that isn't being helpful at the moment. Cave with nothing in it. Is that where we're at now? Empty cave? I don't want to say stupid cave, that's mean. Empty cave.
Creeper!
It's fine. Oh, not fine. Not fine. Oh my god, I hate skeletons so much. Yeah, this wraps around. Oh my, where did you come from, loser? More cave down there. Dude, I'm gonna get lost in this cave. Okay, this is the cave that's beneath the other one. Another skelly boy. Jeez, man. This one loops over here. Why does it keep going? Man, I asked for one thing, and I'm not gonna find it up here. Yeah, we're level 48. Give me out. Man, I just want diamonds. I feel like that's not too much to ask. I mean, maybe it is. In Minecraft, where you need diamonds to progress the game. You know? Just too much to ask. There's no diamonds in this cave. Love to see it. It's not this way. Where did I come from? This way. No. This was the circle that I found. And then I went... This... No. 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 Yes. 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 This is where I came from. Can I, like, see if there's diamonds under the lava somewhere? Is that an option I have? There's not gonna be. This is the smallest pool of lava that ever exists, ever. What the heck? What the? Man, why are diamonds so hard to find? Finding diamonds. How to find diamonds in Minecraft 117. Here we go.
Ill will describes the state of the mine.
How to find diamonds. You can find diamond ore in every biome levels 1 to 15, but they spawn most often at levels 5 to 12. Yeah, I knew that.
A rejection, or simply a dislike against either...
Second XYZ, I know that. The internet doesn't help, because then it just talks about 118, where it's going to spawn between levels 14 and negative 63. No. Yes. But you'll find most at negative 63 and negative 56. And then it says diamond tools are essential if you want to make any progress in Minecraft. Yeah, I know. I can't find any. That's the problem. Okay, time to try digging in another direction. Minecraft makes me angry sometimes, in case you didn't know already. Like, why? Your girl, the sun's setting outside, and it's 5 o'clock. I just need diamonds. I have board game club tonight. Guys, this is so exciting. I get to go play board games. I'm 2 seconds away from going up and making, like, a mob farm so that I can get creepers, so that I can get gunpowder, and then make TNT. That's where we're at now. What is this song?
Whatever it is.
I'm skipping the rest of it. lava. And there was a bat, so that means it's a big area. Torches. Lava popping right in front of me. Now it's next to me. Found the lava. I just need to make a staircase to get back up here. Watch, this is gonna be all of it. Usually, I feel like there's diamonds around lava. Oh! And it's one deep again. Oh, no, it's not. I need water. Don't. Water would make obsidian down here, and I don't need that in my life. Oh my god, there's a lot of lava. Okay, hear me out. This is what... No, not that. We're gonna dig this way. To expose more of the lava. Or not, because the entire pool just ends. That's also an option. I'm still going that way. Okay. This is the plan now. I feel like most of the times I see diamonds, it's around lava. So, by that logic, we continue digging around the lava and we find the diamonds. Right? Right? Or not? Or not. That's also fine. Man. We're getting a lot of gold and redstone out of this trip, but no diamonds. Are diamonds just gone? Is that just how it is now? Diamonds are just gone. They just said, no, no more diamonds, actually. And then I'm like, okay, reasonable. Like, is that how this is supposed to pan out now? Where is my jank skip staircase? Here it is. This is where, no. I need here. Oh my god, guys. Just want diamonds. I know I've said it a ton, but like, that's all I need. Like, I can't even get the coal anymore because I'm so sick of getting coal. For Christmas. Santa gives me coal every year. I'm kidding, that's a joke. Santa doesn't give me coal. I'm a good kid. And a tired kid too, apparently. Tired of Minecraft's crap. Heyo! You know? Anyway. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Why is this so difficult? I'm about to go through, like, stages of grief. Did I seriously just go through 3 pickaxes? I just need 3 diamonds. 3. That's all. I just... How is that too much to ask? Huh? Yeah, can it, spider. By now, I should have found diamonds, right? Like... I'm running out of space for all my cobblestone. Look at I barely have any more space. I have too much of everything now. So I keep having to mine. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta make this into blocks. Why did it? I'm gonna go insane. There. Jeez. Minecraft likes to hate me sometimes, apparently. So much redstone, and I don't know what I'm using it for. Coal and everything. Put that in there. Get more coal out. I don't know why I split it like that. Here you go. Here you go. Put the rest back in. Nope, this one. This in there. Nope, doesn't go there. Bomb drops. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have more. Why is Minecraft hating me so much? Oh, and there's so many songs that I would play on stream if I didn't get copyrighted for them. Like any Cody Fry song. I've been listening to Underground so much lately, and that song deserves to have a movie of its own. So many animals in here. I don't understand why they're so obsessed with the corner. I'm about to just fill in that corner over there and be like, sucks. It's too much, man. It's too much. More bread to go in here. I'm gonna cook all this. I have a lot of raw food that needs to be cooked. Alright, the rest is gonna take a while to be done, so. Oops. That was going on. Okay, I need to not mine. I need to, like, not do that for now. How do you make a blast furnace? Do I know how to make one? I don't think so. Smoker, that's what I meant. Oh, okay. 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 Barrels are so weird. Why use... I mean, I guess slabs make sense. Candle. Forgot candles are in the game. Forgot. Ugh. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these two rooms. Let me make the rest of this into regular wood. Build this wall. Ah, nuts. Almost. That was almost cool. How close is this? It's four blocks. I want to make it three. I think three is a good amount. Two, three. So that's it. Okay. Then I'm gonna... No. There we go. No, I need to be up there, please. Thank you. fill that in. Yeah, I guess I didn't need to destroy all of this earlier because I'm just building walls now. They go all the way up, but whatever. It's whatever. Reach that? Yeah, I can. I definitely can't reach that though. Oh wait. I don't right there. Then I knock this one down. I need to get up and do that one. There we go. Cool. Now the wall is built. I know I'm gonna do like an enchantment room on one of the sides. I don't know how I'm gonna do it though. Okay, this will be another wall. So I'll leave three wide again. And then when I get more wood. Yeah, because then it'll match up like. Oh, wait. I have the entry, I have the walkway to get from this side to that side, but I don't have a walkway for, I don't know. I don't know. Now I keep yawning. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna build an enchantment room on one of the sides. Because enchantments are just a must-have once I get diamonds. But I don't have diamonds, so for now we don't get that, which is fine. But if I die and lose 26 levels, I'm gonna be so upset. It's just how it is. Let's go in there too. This is all food. I'm getting a million messages right now and I don't know what about. Hello? What's happening? Oh, gross! So, marching band is, like, over? Like, it's ending? And my clarinet group is trying to get together a group of people to go work out every week. Do I look like the type of person who works out every week? I literally was just dissing someone who was watching my stream while at the gym. What do you want? How much gunpowder do I have? 9. And I have sand. So, hear me out. How does one make... I need more. I only have one. It's kind of unfortunate. Oh wait, and you need flint and steel also, don't you? And I don't have any gravel at the moment. It's fine. Not the food box.
Not that one.
I'm going insane. Not that box, this one. Guess we'll go down and find some gravel. And also get rid of these so I don't hit my head every time I go down. Let's do that. That sounds like a good idea. Beautiful. Gravel was... Oh, it's right here. Just start digging until I get flint, you know? Oh, there it goes. I got flint. Flint steel. And then we're just gonna pick one of the directions I went in. We're gonna go this way. And then we're gonna plot twist. No, we're not. Just kidding. I lied, and I'm sorry I lied. We're gonna go right here. We're gonna dig for a bit. And then eventually, when I feel like it, we're just gonna use the TNT. You know? See what happens. Because... more lava, hold on. It's right in front of me. And water. Is this a ravine I'm finding right now? Lava, it's this way. And a skeleton. Now lava's... oh, lava's still about here. You know what, we're gonna... This is my other... God dang it. Where is the lava? I wish I could tell you if you were hearing it up or down. Probably not down. Just don't know. Let's just... oh, this was not smart. This was not smart. Yay! The lava did something! Yes! Or the TNT did something. No, it didn't. This is where we were before. Where were we hearing water drip? Where the heck was that? I'm so confused. Minecraft, why are you so confusing? I'm sick of mining. That's like what I have to do anything. And I keep yawning. Alright, boys. I might end this very sad stream off soon. What? Man talking to me? We'll get back up to the surface and then I'll probably end off because this is making me exhausted. I need to mine for diamonds off stream apparently this isn't working. Whatever. I'll put everything away first. Tools. More iron in that, more redstone, diorite, grab bone, and decide. And I'm not gonna have enough room for this cobble. I need a cobble chest. Oh no. Alright, whatever. Alright, boys, to end off for the stream, we're gonna look at my beautiful cape and my beautiful skin. That is not the skin of a ginger. I have brown hair, see? The skin was made in relation to how I look. But I have the cape, and it's... look at this thing. Look at this cape. I look so cool now. With my cape. So cool. Anyways. Thank you guys for coming out to the stream. I had a blast. Up until I got exhausted from mining forever, looking for... diamonds. But hopefully next time you see me, we will have diamonds. So, besties, I will see you all in the next stream. Thank you for coming out. Next stream tomorrow. Same time as normal. I think it's 7:30 or 7, something like that. It's something like that. It's on the page that you're watching this on. Just scroll down and you'll see stream schedule, and it'll say boop, right there what the stream schedule is. And I'll see you then. Thank you for coming out. Bye-bye.